guess what? This is our last show for this leg of the tour. And we would like to already start thanking all of you for a fantastic night. Because you know what? I can sense that this is going to be the best night. Am I right?
There you go.
You have the shittiest seats.
No, those are
What did you do?
Those are fine. They can see her behind from there, so they're
which
good.
There's nothing to see. Are you ready for a good time tonight? Pops, this is perfect example that here in Southern California, these people have not yet moved on.
Thank you very much for not moving on.
Have you moved on? Is there life after Martin and Pops?
Obviously, yes.
Well, obviously there is. That's why we're back on stage tonight for all of you. Thank you so much for bringing us back together.
You know, we have been so overwhelmed with the outcome of the tour.
Yes.
And we keep saying thank you and how grateful we are, because it's true. We sincerely are very, very grateful to all of you. Maraming, maraming salamat.
Yeah.
It really feels so good that we feel their love and then their support for us.
This is our eighth show, the last of this first part of this tour. And the more people I see who've not moved on are the ones with the whiter hair. Have you noticed? some of them, there's no more hair.
Okay, let's not really go there.
Because when we started, he had hair. And now it's gone somewhere.
Or sometimes it's so they shave it off, you know.
Well, you know, this love team took a long, long time to put back together again. To put back the pieces again. And the credit goes to the superwoman herself. Because there was a time I was not even allowed in the house.
Okay. Let's not go there. Let's only talk about the good times. Right. I only want to remember the good times.
Well, what did you were there good times to remember?
I remember a few.
Oh, God.
No, totoo po yan. Actually, this show has evolved. It's just supposed to be a Martin and Pops reunion in concert together. But it has evolved. It became a family thing. And it's always nice to remember all the good times. I think that helps a lot. Thank you.
I have a list of all the good times. All the bad times, I have deleted from my mind somehow. But it's so
good,
sad, because
right?
Every time I do a solo show, even the last time I was here in Morongo, the audience would scream your name. Watch. No idea.
Don't worry.
They scream
also
my name?
Do that to me. Every time I sing and I perform by myself, they always scream your name. Yes, very good.
Now you can scream all you want. We're both here on stage.
Yes. But wait, I want to talk about this.
I remember the times you used to scream. No! Scream at me.
I scream at him. I was always mad at him.
Scream at me. Well, what do you remember? What do sometimes you remember?
Well, a lot of things. But definitely, si Martin po, he taught me a lot of things. Because when we got together, I was still a baby, diba? So, I really was. I was only what?
12?
19. I was 19. I was 19 when we got married. So I didn't know so many things. So he had to teach me a lot of stuff. And one thing I miss the most is, especially when I started traveling by myself, is every time I travel, of course I buy a lot of stuff. And then I have to start packing. Martin used to pack for me. What does that mean? I would get all my stuff. We would travel, do vacations. And then right before we travel, the next day, I would just say, Mark, all my stuff are there, okay? Can I sleep now?
It's all fixed?
He'll fix
so
it.
You mean to tell me that of all the things we've been through, it's my packing that you miss?
Well, yes. I think you are such a great packer. Packing. Yes.
Get ni Lola. Ikaw ang mother packer.
Lola, malisyosa ka, ha?
Well, it's true. Every family has a mother packer.
Yes. So, you know what happened?
That's me. I'm the mother packer.
Obviously. Wait, teka muna. So, what happened was, of course, we parted ways. I traveled by myself for the first time, and then now I'm left with all these things. I started crying. I said, I miss Martin. Now, I have to pack by myself.
So you pack by yourself?
I pack.
You pack yourself?
I have learned to pack myself.
I'm only the right side. I only hear the right side laughing.
Nangyari dito.
This these are the mother packers.
And these are the?
The what?
The virgins.
Well,
but
now
definitely
you know.
Definitely, you were such a great packer. You packed everywhere.
I used to pack all night. Sometimes there were just too many things to put in one suitcase, so I would try to fit it in one suitcase. So I would be packing the whole packing night.
Obviously, I was not there anymore when you were packing the whole night. Thank you very much.
And now you all know why, at night, without her, I'm packing myself. I'm packing myself to sleep. For the rest of our life, we will always remember the days when we used to pack together. That should be the name of the repeat. Packing together again, 2019.
Just for Lord.
But what were the songs of the people who wanted to see us?
What
tonight
happened?
There
was
were so many people, right, on Instagram,
so many requests.
Social media, Friendster.
Yes, then we're going to have a Together Again show. All of a sudden, there were so many requests, even if we didn't want it. So what we decided to do is just to gather some of the songs that we feel meant something in our lives, that I think meant something in your lives too.
These are the most requested songs on social media. They want to hear us sing these songs again.
The name of the concert is On the Right Track.
Anyone there on the right track? 1984, I think. And what happened?
What happened was, I wanted to surprise you.
You did. I almost had a heart attack. Thank you very much.
And this is how it went.
Lori, our musical director, ladies and gentlemen, from the Philippines, Lori Illustre. And this is what happened. I was singing all by myself, and then this happened. Can't you see I'm alone? Can't you give this fool a chance? A little love, a little kindness in the night.
Please don't leave me behind. No, don't tell me love is blind. A little love is all I ask, and that is all.
Spread my wings, but I just can't fly. As a string of pearls, the pretty girls go sailing by. My love. songs that we've done as a duet, as a team, this song was the most requested song. I don't either.
Does it have a special
it's
meaning?
It's nice. Our Father who art in heaven. Our Father.
We might have young.
You get it, Endo? Our Father. Girl, you want me. Oh, that old mature.
Just pretend. Oh, tell me what I
Nothing more humbling than performing for people who have paved the way for you. Silvia Latore, right there. Please stand up, take a bow. A legend is in the audience. A legendary director, a man who's directed my father and has directed me on my very, very first time ever seeing on television, Derek Al Quinn. Where are you? Woo! Al Quinn, is it you right there? Where are you, Derek? I told you, well, that's not him. Derek, where are you? There you are, Al Quinn, ladies and gentlemen. I love you. Gave me a chance, I wouldn't be standing here right now. So, well, Tito Al knows, Tita Silvia knows the story of Martin and Pops. Does anyone know that story? Now, just so you know, part of the healing process, even not the aggrieved, but the aggriever, also goes through a healing process. Or this night would have, this whole tour could have never happened. Just so you know, what we went through as separate people is impossible for some of you to even fathom. Yes? When people break up, it's over. Get the hell out of my life. But thanks to our mighty bond, namely Robin and Ram. Pati kayo lahat, kasama pa rin kayo dyan because you are part of that mighty bond. You never gave up on us, even when we gave up on each other. So, having said that,